The Bakersfield Fire Department responded to a structure fire today in East Bakersfield. Take a look at these flames. It happened just after 1 o'clock in the 2100 block of Miller Street. The fire department says the two-story apartment building was boarded up. No one was inside and there were no reports of any injuries. The department says the building is now a hazard to the community and likely will be torn down.